So I'm waiting for my ride to get to a prayer meeting tonight. And it reminded me that on Sunday, my ride never called to let me know they were on their way. And then I meet them outside. So I waited and waited. And I thought, well, I'll take out my garbage. I'll go out to the road in case that they just forgot. So as I was heading out to the garbage, my phone clinked because my friend was traveling out of town. So I put everything in my left hand and then I was reading the text. Then when I was done, I put my phone in my pocket. And I lifted up the garbage can and fired everything in the garbage. I closed the lid and I was like, how come I got nothing? I realized I threw everything in the garbage. So I had to do a dumpster dive, get my Bible and stuff out of the garbage. And then as I'm getting out of the garbage can, there's my ride waiting for me, watching me get out of the garbage can. I said, oh, man, I had to go dumpster diving for my Bible. Oh, chucked it in there. So I hope everybody has a good night. And I don't know, keep your Bible out of the garbage, I guess.